Hello Crysis, I told you I will be seeing you again. Boy, is Crysis still hard to run without issues even on the most recent hardware. Even on my personal system that's utilizing a Core i7-10700K and RTX 2060, the game still drops frames left and right. But not anymore. See, the main purpose of this guide is not to just make your frames per second better, but also to improve the stability a little bit so that you don't drop frames per second in middle of a gunfight. Well, it still isn't as perfect as it can be, but something is better than nothing. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to head over to my website and download the installation package for the Low Specs Experience. The download link is located in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. Now start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from your desktop shortcut and head over to the optimization catalog section. From this drop-down menu, select Crysis or Crysis Warhead and then press Load Optimization Package. Now, if the Low Specs Experience does not automatically detect the game version, simply select the Game Installation Directory, press OK and the Optimization Control Panel will load. When the Optimization Control Panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for the system the best. Once you decide which optimization method and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, simply choose the Restore Default option, which will restore your game to default settings. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel for more similar content. Anyway, I'll see you all next time.
Alright, listen up. The Cape Pierre hold a civilian hostage in the village about a click ahead. Could be one of Rosenthal's crew. Nomad, I need you to infiltrate the village and gather any intel you can. I'll stay here and monitor incoming comms. Your priority is to find that hostage, understood?
Understood.
Psycho will provide support as soon as we're done here. Low and slow. Intel suggests snipers and armored patrols up ahead. I'm moving out to secure a rendezvous location. I'll keep you briefed.
Nomad, I'll take the high ground. Confirm when you're inside the village.
Approaching a KPA radar station. Find a terminal and access their tactical network.
Maximum speed.
Move out!
Maximum speed.